So the first step in taking the airbag out is first disconnect the battery for about 20 minutes, and then you'll see these little tabs on this side of the steering wheel and this side. Inside there, there's T30 bits, and once you remove that, the airbag should slide right out. After you take these screws out, this should just come right out, and then you want to take all these little clips out, and you just undo this clip that was in there, and just undo this airbag clip, and that's it.